I'm Cav, this is Friend, with some reggae we wrote. That's all. You know I made some silly decisions. You know I make them all of the time. Oh Lord knows how much I've cried. And you know how much I want this. You know how much I'm giving it a go. But I'm scared and I have no home. So you can wash your hands and clean up me, and I'll swim the oceans. I'll walk out up of the seas, 'cause it's the past for reason. I want to be free to become the person that I have been longing to be. Oh, 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 yes, I. Because at the end of the day, the moon's going to rise, it passes the sun. Says his goodbyes, and the sun says, hey, don't be sad, I'll see you again. Well, tomorrow comes the sun, it rises, it passes the moon. To its surprise, the moon falls by and says, hey, I'll see you tonight. So you can wash your hands, clean up. Ocean, I will walk out above the seas, 'cause it's past for a reason. And I want to be free to become the person that I have been longing to be. I am not going nowhere, but there's no place that I'd rather be. Oh, 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 oh. So sometimes I have to stop and think it over, but I'm here with my family. So you can wash your hands, clean up the air, swim the oceans. I will walk out up of the seas, 'cause it's the past for a reason. I want to be free to become the person that I have been longing to be. Thank you. So we released this song on Spotify like 3 weeks ago, and it's going mental. I wrote it through the lockdown. It's called Tokyo. I hope you enjoy it. we're actually playing a set here as a full band. There's Cav and Friends. All six of us this Sunday at about 4:30 or 5 o'clock, so like for opening up for the Blues Club. So catch us with a full band. Hey! You know I don't know where to start, but if I do think very hard, I might finally admit that I've been on the right path, the place that I've been running from the very start. Hey! Oh, and now I'm trying to load that get to a show, but I don't have much, so I'm just gonna roll with the punches, 'cause I know there's no place like home. So maybe maybe I should just slow down, take a look around. Maybe I travel the globe, don't see Tokyo. Sail the seas, find some company. Take control, reach some of my goals for me. All of a sudden we go, politicians are calling for peace. They really want is power. You got money lining pockets of the rich people, Lord, in their rivalry towers. So the year is tough and I still got by. I still got my friends right here by my side. Trying to show the spaceship, but I won't let it change my life. Oh, so maybe I should just slow down, take a look around. Travel the globe, go see Tokyo. Company, take control, reach some of my goals for me, oh for me, oh for me, oh 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 oh. You know the world's in trouble when they look up to the skies and the stars and shooting, they're just passing by. Yeah, they come one by one, the same time, every night. Oh, and now they for the greater good, I can't see how, cause I can't walk out. Hey. Sorry, I lost it from an ember. So maybe I should just slow down, take a look around. Maybe I'll travel the globe, go see Tokyo, sail the seas, find some company. Oh, I'll take control, reach some of my goals for me. So maybe I should just slow down, take a look around. Maybe I'll travel the globe, go see Tokyo, sail the seas, find some company, take control. Some of my goals for me. Thanks, it's very hot up here. I don't normally wear many clothes when I play, you see. At all. I was a bit upset last time I played a gig. They said I couldn't just wear a penny on stage. I was a bit annoyed. Thank you very much. I've been Cav, it's been Will, a Cav on Friend. We sit on the curb, drinking our cans, black it in to see the bands. Come here for this music tonight, and we're gonna dance until the morning light. Nobody wants to be fussing, no fighting. We just spinning up the door, the walls writing. if it'll sound, no way it's true, with a handful of weed and a brew, Mr. Music Man, sing it back to me, Mr. Music Man. Oh, oh, the Music Man, sing it back to me, Mr. Music Man. The band, they come to me, they sing no one to Fiska. They got to play the emo goose, they got to go far. They are always following upcoming trends, they got no show, they're shameless. But when it comes to me, you can't be sure that I will still be skanking in my book, you pie hatters, drinking my brew, smoking me grass, no. This ain't me t-shirt, boy, this is me hat, Mr. Music Man. Sing it back to me, Mr. Music Man. Oh, no, no, oh, Music Man. Sing it back to me, Mr. Music Man. No. Hey. A 54, a 46, what's my number? Someone else, what's my number? One more time, 54, oh, oh, 46, so what's the my number? Right now, someone else, what's my number? No. Hey, now give it to me one time, give it to me two times, give it to me three times. William Owen on the trumpet, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, sir! Yeah! One more time!
Ladies and gents, that was Cav and Will. Give them a huge round of applause. Next up, we have the brilliant Baz. So give us a couple of minutes to change over.
Hello. How are you? Good. You're good. Good. Because you're here. Yeah. Two of my wonderful friends in the corner there, Joe and Lindsay. Hello. Oh, I knew. Hello, Alan. Come fly away with me.
I wish that I could fly into the sky so very high, just like a dragonfly. I fly above the trees, over the seas, in all degrees, to anywhere I please. I want to get away, I want to fly away, yeah. I want to get away. Go and see the stars, the Milky Way, even Mars, where it could just be us. Let's fade into the sun, let your spirit fly. We are one, just a little fun.
That's your favourite.
If that any time he's in the jam, she'll be by his side. But he doesn't realize he hurts her so much. But all the praying just ain't helping at all, 'cause he can't seem to keep himself out of trouble. So he goes out and he makes his money the best way he knows how. Another body laying caught in the gutter. Listen to me. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Please stick to the rivers and the lakes that you used to. I know that you're gonna have your way on nothing at all, but I think you're moving too fast. Little Precious has a natural obsession for temptation, but he just can't see. She gives him loving that his body can't handle, but all he can say is, baby, it's good to me. One face. His health is fading and he doesn't know why. Three letters took him to his final resting place. Y'all don't hear me. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Please stick to the rivers and the lakes that you used to. I know that you're gonna have your way on nothing at all, but I think you're moving too fast. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Please stick to the rivers and the lakes that you used to. I know that you're gonna have your way on nothing at all, but I think you're moving too fast.
Thank you very much. And I gotta get one more. One more. I know. Well, this one just makes sense to do now. After that news yesterday, as it came in, I was like, no way, I grew up with this dude. Sing along.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. Cause I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking or where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lying in chalk. I really hate the trip, but I gotta lope. As I come, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Ooh, I'm a kind of G, the little homies wanna be like on my knees in the night, saying prayers in the streetlight. Been spending most of my life living in the gangster's paradise. Been spending most of my life living in the gangster's paradise. Been spending most of my life living in the gangster's paradise. I've been spending most of my life living in a gangster's paradise. Forgot the situation they got me facing. I can never know my rights. I'm a space by the strip, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind. Got my tin in my hand and a gleam of my eye. I'm a low-down gangster set tripping banger, and my homies is damn, so don't arouse my anger. Ooh, death ain't nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm living life through a guy, what can I say? I'm 23 now, I would have lived to see 24. The way shit is going, I don't know. Tell me, why are we so blind to see that the ones we hurt are you and me? Been spending most of our lives living in a gangster's paradise. I've been spending most of our lives living in a gangster's paradise. I've been spending most of our lives living in a gangster's paradise. I keep spending most of our lives living in a gangster's paradise. Power and the money, money and the power. Minute after minute, hour after hour, everybody's running. But half of the cookers going on in the kitchen, but I don't know what's cooking. They say I got to learn, but nobody's here to teach me. If they can't understand it, how can they reach me? I guess they can't, guess they won't. That's why they front. That's why I know my life is out of love, fool. Been spending most of our lives living in a gangster's paradise. I keep spending most of my life living in a gangster's paradise. I keep spending most of my life living in a gangster's paradise. I keep spending most of my life living in a gangster's paradise. Why are we so blind to see that the ones we hurt are you?
Thank you, guys.
Ladies and gents, that was the brilliant Baz. Please give him a huge round of applause. And next up, we have the legendary Clatters. Give us a second to change over.
$27,456. Good to go, Kay. Evening, this is a song about pasties. Far too enthusiastic, Cav.
If you think that the North-South divide lies at the end of the old M5, then the only way to survive is to eat lots of pasties. They come in lots of different types. We all know Ginter's is a bag of shite, so don't be fooled by their hype. It ain't a proper pasty. There's Barnicot's, Rose and Phil's from Hales, Sarah's and Nan's and Chokes as well, Hanson's, Hellevers and Dashers too, but if the only options June needs, this is a Johnny in bit if you want to go for it, then sorry, that'll do. That'll be a no then. Eating from the bag is a simple rule. No peas, no carrots, don't be that fool. We only want ingredients that make you drool in a proper pasty.
Yes, I wrote that bit myself.
I've never seen the like since I've been born. There's a pretty girl asleep with a blue dress on when Johnny comes down. Hi-lo, poor old man. Oh, wake her, I'll shake her. Oh, wake that girl with a blue dress on when Johnny comes down. Hi-lo, poor old man. Those hi-lo girls look good to me because I spent 10 long months at sea when Johnny comes down. Hi-lo, poor old man. Oh, wake her, I'll shake her. Oh, wake that girl with a blue dress on but Johnny comes down. Hi-lo, poor old man. Those high-low girls, they act so fine, but they ain't got Jesus on their mind when Johnny comes down. High-low, poor old man. Oh, wake her, I'll shake her. Oh, wake that girl with the blue dress on when Johnny comes down. High-low, poor old man. My girl's got class, my girl's got style. For a dollar a time, it's all worthwhile when Johnny comes down. High-low, poor old man. Oh, wake her, I'll shake her. Oh, wake that girl with a blue dress on when Johnny comes down. Hi-lo, poor old man. A dollar goes from hand to hand. My girl goes from man to man.
Story of my fucking life.
When Johnny comes down, hi-lo, poor old man. Oh, wake her, I'll shake her. Oh, wake that girl with a blue dress on. When Johnny comes down, hi-lo, poor old man. Her eyes were blue, her lips were red, her hair was curly, but not on her head. When Johnny comes down, hi-lo, poor old man. Oh, wake her, I'll shake her. Oh, wake that girl with a blue dress on. When Johnny comes down, hi-lo, poor old man.
am. So rouse her up, be quick, I say. Make your ports and take your pay when Johnny comes down the high-low. Poor old man. I'll wake her, I'll shake her. I'll wake that girl with a blue dress on. When Johnny comes down the high-low. Poor old man.
Ta.
That's better. Yeah, all good.
This is a song about me dad.
This is a story of a man called Roy. He married Thelma Dawn, they had two boys. One was Andrew, the other was me. We lived in a council house in Whitley. He was short, he was bald, he was slightly overweight. He used to drink in the pub up the road with all his mates. He used to drink so much he got completely wankered. So raise your glass and I will raise his tankard. Cheers.
There are actions to this one if you want to join in. I know you didn't want to sing to the last one, that nearly worked, but...
He was born in 1928. Cold shock left him in a diabetic state. That was...
I've forgotten the fucking lines to my own fucking song. What a dick.
Born in 1928. Cold shock left him in a diabetic state. That wasn't his only trauma, but the Baptist ice one was his nirvana. He was short, he was bald, he was slightly overweight. He used to drink in the pub up the road with all his mates. It was the old man Whitley. He used to drink so much he got completely wankered. So raise your glass and I will raise his tankard.
Cheers.
He worked on the buildings with his hands. He did lots of things I just didn't understand. He smoked his rollies with the licorice papers. It was one of those things that helped him meet his maker. He was short, he was bald, he was slightly overweight. He used to drink in the pub up the road with all his mates. He used to drink so much he got completely wankered. So raise your glass and I will raise his tankard.
Cheers.
He once took me to a building site, climbed to the rafters, took me all my might. He even took me to a planetarium. He worked on lots of buildings and that was just one of me. He was short, he was bald, he was slightly overweight. He used to drink in the pub up the road with all his mates. He used to drink so much he got completely wankered. So raise your glass and I will raise his tankard.
Cheers.
I remember painting dogs and Pele with fondness. These are my memories and they are priceless. Imagine how proud he would be knowing we are drinking to Roy Desmond Clatworthy.
Normally at this point in the song, I pick up his tankard and do a cheers to the old man up top, but I haven't got his tankard because I'm driving. I'll be doing that tomorrow night though. Cheers, old man. God bless you. But you know what?
He was short, he was bald, he was slightly overweight. He used to drink in the pub up the road with all his mates. He used to drink so much he got completely wankered.
Not all the time, he's a good dad.
So raise your glass and I will raise his tankard.
So that's a song about my old man, God bless him. But being his son, one or two similarities.
This is so out of tune.
I'm short, I'm bald, I'm slightly overweight. I like to drink in the pub on the road with all my mates. I like to drink so much I get completely wankered.
And I will do tomorrow night, but not tonight because I'm driving.
So raise your glass and I will raise his tankard. I'm short, I'm bald, I'm slightly overweight.
I like to drink in the Marina bar down at the barbecue with all my mates. So smile and laugh, cause that's what really matters. And shout at the top of your voice. Just one. Fucking rubbish. Thank you, Kay. One more. Yeah. Shall I do a song about pasties? What's your favourite pasty then? Nobody. Brilliant. I'll talk to myself. Original Ginsters? Out.
If you think that the North-South divide lies at the end of the old M5, then the only way to survive is to eat lots of pasties. They come in lots of different types. We all know Ginsters is a bag of shite, so don't be fooled by their hype. Contain a proper pasty. There's Barnacott's, Rose and Filth's from Hale, Sarah's and Dan's and Chokes as well, Hanson's, Hellevers and Dashers too. But if the only option's Judy's, well, sod it, that'll do. Yay. Eating from the bag is a simple rule. No peas, no carrots, don't be that fool. We only want ingredients to make you drool in a proper pasty. Short crust or flaky, the choice is yours. I'm not gonna be that recipe bore, but skirt, sweet, onions, plenty of white pepper, and potatoes to the fore. Make an handsome pasty. There's Barnacott's, Rose and Filth's from Hale, Sarah's and Dan's and Chokes as well, Hanson's, Hellevers and Dashers too. But if the only option's Judney's, well, sod it, that'll do. Ivor and Ron had pasty shops. Ivor in the town, Ron at the docks. I must admit, I ate Ron's quite a lot. Tis an handsome pasty. Ron made pasties for 60 years. I bought him out, I shed some tears. The last one of this was my biggest fear. Tis an handsome pasty. There's Barnacott's, Rose and Filth's from Hale, Sarah's and Dan's and Chokes as well, Hanson's, Hellevers and Dashers too. But if the only option's Judy's, this is going really well, then sod it, that'll do. Good job, it's all seamless and I'm a professional musician, isn't it? Now we got to the important bit. My mother's is the one that is the best. Pastry initials on the top, you know you're blessed. Damn sight tastier than all the rest. Tis my favourite pasty. My brother's got mother's recipe. I wonder if he'll ever share it with me. Will he make me one? Will he fuck? We will see. Tis an handsome pasty. There's Barnacott's, Rose and Filth's from Hale, Sarah's and Nan's and Chokes as well, Hanson's, Hellevers and Dashers too. But if the only option's Doodney's, well, fuck it, I'll have two. So if you think that the North-South divide lies at the end of the old M5, then the only way to survive is to eat lots of tiddy oggies. Half a pound of flour and lard makes lovely oggies, just enough for you and me, oh bugger Janna. Oh, happy us will be when us gets to the West Country, when the oggies grow on trees, oh bugger Janna. You make fast, I make fast together. You make fast, kiss my ass, make fast together, and we'll all go back to Oggie Land. We're two, to Oggie Land. We're two, to Oggie Land. We're two, and we'll all go back to Oggie Land. Where you can't tell shit from tissue paper, marmalade and jam. Cheers.
Ladies and gents, that was the awesome Clatters. Give them another huge round of applause. Next up, we have the lovely Alun. Not the lovely Alun, the lovely Alun. So we got two of them in tonight. Let's get confused. Give us a minute to change over. We actually have a Steve in later.
La, la, yeah. I should do some Barry White. Hi, my name is Alun Hartley. That is a very deep, booming voice. Thank you very much for listening to me so far. It's time to play the music. It's time to light the lights. It's time to meet some up. It's in the Marina tonight. It's time to put on makeup. It's time to dress up right. It's time to meet the raisin and the ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Why do we always come here? I guess we'll never know. It's like some kind of torture to have to listen to me. It's time to get things started. Why don't you get things started? I'm gonna get things started on the most sensational, inspirational, celebrational. Is what we call Pritchard. Thank you very much. All right, I've got time for two, so I'm gonna do an instrumental on the guitar, followed up by something definitely not on the piano. Thank you.
you very much. Okay, do I have two, one or two left? One left, then I need the piano. Okay, here we go. Sorry, just got to start recording on my own phone there. I look above, does an angel contemplate my fate? Do they know the places where we go? I'm a gray and old, 'cause I've been told that salvation helps their wings unfold. So when I'm lying in my bed, thoughts running through my head, I think that love is dead. I'm loving angels instead. And through it all, she offers me protection, a lot of love and affection, whether I'm right or wrong. And down the waterfall, wherever it may take me, I know that life won't break me when I come to call. She won't forsake me. I'm loving angels instead. When I'm feeling weak and my brain goes down a one-way street, I look above and I know I'll always be blessed with love. As the feeling grows, it brings flesh to my bones. When love is dead, I'm loving angels instead. And through it all, she offers me protection, a lot of love and affection, whether I'm right or wrong. Round the waterfall, wherever it may take, I know that life won't break me when it comes to call. She won't forsake me. I'm loving angels instead. na. One more time.
Na 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 na. I'm through it all. She offers me protection, a lot of love and affection. Whether I'm right or wrong, down the waterfall, wherever it may take me, I know the life won't break me. When I come to call, she won't forsake me. I'm loving angels instead.
That's the end. Thank you very, very much. Good night.
Ladies and gents, that was the amazing Alun. Please give him a huge round of applause. Next up, we have Harry. Give us a second to change over.
Hello. Hello. Ooh. Yeah, that is good. Yeah, that's all right. That's not too bad. Can... There we go. Oh, here we go. Right, hi everybody. I should probably begin with those. I hope everyone's having a wonderful night. I'm Harry. I'm going to kick us off with something kind of happy, then really sad, and then happy again. You know, that's nice curve. I'll creep and crawl, I'll step into the night to find some moose. Tell me, are you a bad fish too? Are you a bad fish too? Ain't got no money to spare, and I hope the night
war never ends. Lord knows that I'm weak. Won't somebody get me off of this reef? And baby, you're a big blue whale. I'll grab the reef that's all decked out in fans. And I can swim, but I wish I'd never learned. Cause the water's too polluted with germs. And dive deep when it's 10 feet overhead. I'll grab the reef that's underneath my bed. Ain't got no money to spare. And I hope the night will never end. Lord knows I'm weak. Won't somebody get me off of this reef? There's a steel chain coming in, and I'd take it if I could. And I would not lie to you, because Sunday morning soon will come and things will be easier to say. Up on the microphone like a bus DJ, I'll walk up on the stage like it was dry land. A bus DJ ain't nothing but a man. No trouble, no fuss, I know why. It's so nice. Wanna hear the same song twice. It's so nice. Wanna hear the same song twice. But nowadays all the songs on the radio all drive me crazy.
Thanks, that's the first one. That's so good. Right, I'm going to play one of my own ones, and I'm terrified about this one. Hasn't really got a name yet, but yeah, let's go with it. It's not something I'm programmed for. Been clear, marked down. Maybe babies and a wedding gown. And I so wish I could feel it too. Tell me you're the one. Maybe setting down would be better, son. And I wish I could say that I had, but my brain is all broken in half. And I still wish I could feel it too. Standing on edge of it, and I so wish I could feel it too. Thanks. let's try and do something happy. There it is.
Try to sell something that just can't be bought. Say it's the latest and the greatest, but I know that it's not. Be somebody you don't wanna be. It even exists last year, but now it's what we need. Oh yeah, right here. Yeah. Oh yeah, right now. I'm heading home. We're heading home. And see when that's gone. I guess when it's gone, then it's really gone for good. And if you're gonna give everything, you should. Oh yeah, right here. Yeah. Oh yeah, right now. I'm heading home. I'm heading home. I'm heading home. On. I guess it'd be boring around here once they're born. And if you're gonna sing, sing everything you can. And give everything that everything you can. Oh yeah, right here. Oh yeah, right now. I'm heading home. I'm heading home. I'm heading home. I'm heading home. Oh yeah, right here. Oh yeah, right now. I'm heading home. I'm heading home. I'm heading home.
Thank you very much, everybody.
Ladies and gents, that was Harry. Please give him a huge round of applause. Next up, we have Alun. So give us a second. Paging Alun Pritchard. Oh, there he is. Give us a minute.
One, two. Good evening, people. I'm going to be very quick. Just a few random songs for you.
Good evening, Alun. Good evening, Frank. Thank you.
Right, going to start off with a bit of Lionel Richie. Okay, this next one is a special dedication for Mike Clements. Mike, this is for you, mate. Put on my blue suede shoes and I boarded the plane. Touchdown in the land of the Delta Blues in the middle of the pouring rain. WC Handy, won't you look down over me? Yeah, I got a first class ticket, but I'm as blue as a boy can be. Then I'm walking in Memphis, was walking with my feet 10 feet off a bill. Walking in Memphis, but do I really feel the way I feel? So the ghost of Elvis on Union Avenue. Followed him up to the gates of Graceland, and I watched him walk right through. Now security, they did not see him, they just hovered round his tomb. But there's a pretty little thing waiting for the king down in the jungle room. When I was walking in Memphis, I was walking with my feet 10 feet off a bill. Walking in Memphis, but do I really feel the way I feel? They've got catfish on the table, they've got gospel in the air. Reverend Green, be glad to see you when you haven't got a prayer. But boy, you got a prayer in Memphis. Now Muriel plays piano every Friday at the Hollywood, and they brought me down to see her, and they asked me if I would do a little number, and I sang with all my might. She said, tell me, are you a Christian child? I said, ma'am, I am tonight. Walking in Memphis, I was walking with my feet 10 feet off the bill. Walking in Memphis, but do I really feel the way I feel? Walking in Memphis, I was walking with my feet 10 feet off the bill. Walking in Memphis, but do I really feel the way I feel? Put on my blue suede shoes and I boarded the plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring. Just for you. Thank you. Okay, this is one I'm trying to learn, so if I go wrong, please don't. Well, whatever. This is a stereophonic song. It's called Indian Summer.
Summer, that's the thing I remember.
she gave me her number. Went from station to station in a train across the nation. And the rain in November, that's the time that we ended. She was the one for me. Well, all right. A vodka with Coca-Cola, cocaine tucked under her shoes, cigarettes over coffee, her halo slipped to her nose. Take a slow boat to China, you fly her right round the moon. She could take it or leave it, I knew it had to end soon. She was the one for me. She opened my eyes to see she was the one for me. Well, all right. It was a cold September before the Indian summer. That's the thing I remember. When she gave me her number, went from station to station in a train across the nation. And the rain of November, that's the time that we ended. She was the one for me. She opened my eyes to see she was the one for me. Well, all right, all right, all right, all right. She was the one for me. She opened my eyes to see she was the one for me. Well, all right. Was the one. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Ladies and gents, that was the lovely Alun. Please give him a huge round of applause. Next up, we have David. So give us a second to change over.
I'm just going to take this down a little bit, the mic.
That's right.
That's it. We're in. We're in.
Right.
Sound all right?
All right, let's do it. Yeah, thanks. Good, that, isn't it? Really good. Cheers.
Hi, guys. Hope everyone's all right. What a wicked night it is, again. This first tune is Outside by Stained. I'll try and do it justice. Let's do it.
Times I could beg you, please. Then all the times I felt insecure for you, but I leave my burden at the door. I'm on the outside, I'm looking in. I can see through you, see your true colors. 'Cause inside you're ugly, ugly like me. I can't see through you, see to the real you. All the times that I felt like this won't end was for you, but I taste what I could never have was from you. All the times that I tried my intention full of pride, but I waste more time than anyone. 'Cause I'm on the outside, I'm looking in. I can't see through you, see your true colors. 'Cause inside you're ugly, ugly like me. I can't see through you. All the times that I cried, all these wasted, it's all inside. And I feel all this pain tucked it down. Tomorrow will be okay. 'Cause I'm on the outside, I'm looking in. I can't see through you, see your true colors. 'Cause inside you're ugly like me. I can't see through you, see to the real you.
Cheers, guys. Woo. Right, next one, another stereophonics tune. Where's Alan? Is here somewhere? This is Dakota. I like doing this one. Good tune.
Thinking back, thinking of you. Summertime, think it was June. Yeah, think it was June. Laying back, head on the grass, chewing gum, having some laughs. Yeah, having some laughs. Made me feel like the one. Made me feel like the one. The one. Made me feel like the one. Made me feel like the one. Woo! The one. Drinking back, drinking for two. Drinking with you when drinking was new. Sleeping in the back of my car. We never went far. Didn't need to go far. Wake up cold, coffee and juice, remembering you. What happened to you? I wonder if we'll meet again. Talk about life since then. Talk about why did it end. Made me feel like the one. Made me feel like made me feel like the one. The one. I don't know where we are going now. I don't know where we are going. Take a look at me now. Take a look at me now. Take a look at me now.
Woo! Cheers, guys. Thanks a lot. Cheers. I've got one more to do, that's all right. You're trying to get me off already, aren't you? Right, one more song then. This is a another drink of water song. This is a Chris Stapleton song called Parachute. Try and do it justice, see how we get on.
streetlights along the highway, throwing shadows in the dark. And the memories keep on turning to the rhythm of a broken heart. You only need a roof when it's raining. You only need a fire when it's cold. You only need a drink, and the whiskey is the only thing that you had left to hold. Sun comes up and goes back down. The falling feels like flying till you hit the ground. Say the words and I'll be there for you. Baby, I will be your parachute. There's a song that I remember I never learned to play. In a lifetime I've forgotten words I never got to say. You only need a roof when it's raining. You only need a fire when it's cold. You only need a drink when the whiskey is the only thing that you had left to hold. Sun comes up and goes back down. The falling feels like flying till you hit the ground. Say the words and I'll be there for you. Baby, I will be your parachute. Parachute. You're going down, just know I will be around. You only need a roof when it's raining. You only need a fire when it's cold. You only need a drink and the whiskey is the only thing that you had left to hold. Sun comes up and goes back down. The falling feels like flying till you hit the ground. Say the words and I'll be there for you. Baby, I will be your. Baby, I will be your parachute. Parachute.
Woo! Thanks, guys. Thoroughly enjoyed that. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gents, that was the brilliant Dave. Please give him another huge round of applause. Next up, we have Mike, so give us a second. Yeah.
Check 1, 2. Marina Bar, how are we doing? We having a good night, yeah? That's not loud enough. Marina Bar, we having a good night, yeah? Could I get a round of applause for all the performers that performed before me, please? I do apologise for my appearance. It's been a tough couple of weeks. Mama, I'm hurting in the worst way. I got no money in my pockets, no place to stay. But when I see you, I'm the streams. Never know what to say. I'm always gonna know you. You always loved the other way. Mama, I'm searching now. Looking for the means to pay for all the wrongs I've done. Nights left you a long way. I'm always gonna know you. You always look the other way. Trying to find a way to show you that you're the only one, babe. The only one I'll ever want. Now I'm learning to be a better man. I'm not certain, but I think I can now. But if I'll for sure, just know, don't. Do change. I'm always gonna know ya. You always look the other way. Mama, I'm always gonna know ya. If you always look the other way. Thank you very much. So, speaking to all the men in the room, How many men here like women and fried chicken, yeah? I guarantee there's probably a few. So this is a song about basically waking up when, well, you're really hungover, but you're still loving the woman in your life and she's there downstairs in the kitchen or doing whatever and she's making you fried chicken and everything. I'd like to think there's a decent sentiment in that. Sunday morning, frying chicken, watching baby work in the kitchen. Cause I ain't waiting on nothing, I just got nowhere to go. I need a haircut, I can take a shave, I can stand it. Hear my baby call me by my name and now on the country station on that satellite radio. Cause I ain't waiting on nothing, I suffer so. We But now I've been working, I've been gone for a couple weeks. Not nothing but time, the only thing I'm advised, keeping that woman right there in my reach. Cause I got a pocket full of money, shop, no one to do ever. So I tell a pair of white buck shoes for the day. Thank you very much. Oh, you're so lovely. So, next thing we're going to do is... it's a 1975 song. It's my one of my favorite cover songs to do, and a friend of mine pointed out earlier, she was like, I really love the 1975, and it'd be nice to see you play it, so we'll do that. And this is how it starts. I take your shoes off in the back of my van. And my shirt looks so good. Or when it's just hanging off your back. She said, use your hands in my spare time. We got this one thing in common, it's just to mind. She said, oh, she's got a boyfriend anyway. It's only minutes before I drop you off. And all he seemed to do is talk about sex. She's got a boyfriend anyway. She's got a boyfriend anyway. Funny face, but I like that cause he still looks cool. She's got a boyfriend anyway. She's got a boyfriend anyway. Now I'm on the bed in my room, and I'm about to fill her shoes. Do you say no? Do you say no? Does he take care of you? How could I easily fill her shoes? Do you? Now we're just outside of town. You start making your way down. She's got a boyfriend anyway. She's got a boyfriend anyway. Now I'm not trying to stop you, love. We're gonna do anything, we might as well just fuck. She's got a boyfriend anyway. She's got a boyfriend anyway. You hear some piss anyway. I'll tell you how it tops, yeah. You in those skinny jeans anyway. Oh. You and your fair friends anyway. So I'll take them all out any day. They'll go back home anyway. They'll go boyfriends anyway. Thank you, I'm Mike Clements. Have a great rest of your evening. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gents, that was Mike Clements. Give him a huge round of applause. Right, you're going to need to give us a few minutes to set up for our next act. It is the fabulous Velvet Chameleon. So give us a little while.
hello. Can you hear me now? Hello. Oh, what's coming out? Hello. Are you coming down? Because I want to see you there when you're here. Whoa.
Good evening, everyone. We're just setting up. We will get there. Thanks to Cav and Kay.
One, two. Check, one, two, two. Check, hey. Check, one, two. One, two.
Ocean, babe. It's Whoa. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Hit the road, Jack! Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more! Hit the road, Jack! Don't you come back no more, sweet baby! Well, I was walking just for a little while. I was down by the Sunset Strip. I watched the rain come in the side, and we watched it drip. I said, one more cup of coffee for the road. One more cup of coffee for I go.
All right, we're going to do an original now. This one is on my new single. You can look me up, Camsel Downing.
Oh, the whispers in the darkened hall where the moon glows like an orb of glass. There'll be further riots in the park when the priest comes down to Sunday mass and a flood of people. Watch the road, they rise it with the open tide. I see them dancing high and slow. Oh, you know that they're by my side. And we go down the corridor, dimly lit and cramped to stand. Your feet shuffle on a sandy floor. And oh, they move across the land. Oh, the whispers in the darkened hall where the moon and off a blast, there'll be further riots in the park when the priest kneels down to Sunday mass. And now a monkey guards the door. He watches you as you come inside. He slides the people. And proceeds to open that door wide. And now he knows what you got to see. You know you go where you come from. Me, though we take our time. Well, it seems sometimes they fail to rhyme. And this is in the dark hall where the moon glows like an orb. And the fun riots in the park. Sofa.
is all going so well. Andy Warhol,
Andy Warhol, Andy Warhol,
Andy Warhol,
Andy Warhol, Andy Warhol.
Oh, and Andy, did you get a picture of Marilyn? Oh, well, you're just trying to look inside your room. And they take you for a ride. Oh, we're coming down on the Union Town. Andy Warhol,
Andy Warhol, Andy Warhol,
Andy Warhol,
Andy Warhol, Andy Warhol.
Voice. This one's another original. Okay. Oh, yes, I know you. You're a traveling man. Yes, I know you ain't far behind me. I'm wandering around looking for something to do. All of these people, and they're all looking blank. I'm a wandering boy in the city of joy. I'm a wandering boy in the city of joy.
Boy.
We have been Velvet Chameleon, and this one is our last song. Thank you very much for listening.
Thank you.
with the Velvet Chameleon. Thank you for listening.
Ladies and gents, that was the fantastic Velvet Chameleon. Give them a huge round of applause. Next up, and looks like our last act of the night, because we have unfortunately had a no-show, we have the brilliant Max. So give us a few minutes to get rid of this rabble and then change over.
Got a mic? Oh, we do. My daddy was a family businessman. My mama was an engineer. When I was born, one dark gray morning, with music coming in my ears, in my ears. And they call me baby driver. Who wants a pair of wheels in the road? Now gone. What's my number? I wonder how your engines feel. Go down the road. What's my number? I wonder how your engines feel. My daddy was a prominent frogman. My mama's in the Naval Reserve. When I was young, I carried a gun, but I never got a chance to serve. I did not serve. They call me baby driver. Who wants a pair of wheels in the road? And I'm gone. What's my number? I wonder how your engines feel. Go down the road. What's my number? Bill for motion. My mama got a raisin pay. There's no one alone. We're all alone. Oh, come into my room and play. Yes, we can play. I'm not talking about your pigtails. I'm talking about your sex appeal in the road. And I'm gone. What's my number? I wonder how your engines feel. Scoot down the road. What's my number? I wonder how your engines feel.
That sounds alright. Thank you.
Baby Driver the film? No, I liked it before him. Paul Simon. Got like it from Paul Simon. I have seen the film. It's good.
For bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Get about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities of Mother Nature's recipes. I mean the bare necessities of life. Now wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be fonder of my big home. The bees are buzzing in the trees to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. Yeah, man, I mean the bare necessities. Or why a bare breast at ease, but just the bare necessities of life. Now when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you pick a raw paw, next time beware. When you pick a prickly pear by the paw, when you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pair of a big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue? The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you.
We carry on. Thank you. Don't know what song to do now. Let's find out.
It's not easy having yourself a good time. Greasing up those beds and bedders, watching that you don't fall at a fucking kiss you both at the same time. Smells like something I've forgotten, could have died and now it's rotten. I'm not a gangster tonight, don't wanna be a bad guy. I'm just a loner, baby, and now you've gotten in my way. I can't decide whether you should live or die. Oh, you probably go to heaven, please don't hang your head and cry. No one know why my heart feels dead inside. Golden heart and petrified, lock the doors and close the blinds, going for a ride. Oh, it's a bitch convincing people to like you. If I stop now, call me a quitter. Lies will catch you, be a litter. Pleasing everyone isn't like you. I dance and jizz until I'm crippled. Slur drink drinks, I won't get pickled. I gotta hand it to you. You play by all the same rules. It takes the truth to form it. And now you made me angry. I can't decide whether you should live or die. Oh, you probably go to heaven. Please don't hang your head and cry. No wonder why I feel dead inside. It's cold and hot and petrified. Lock the doors and close the blinds. Going for a ride. Oh, I could throw you in a lake, I'll feed you poison, but the key I won't deny. I'm gonna miss you when you're gone. Or I could bury you alive, but you might crawl out with a knife and kill me while I'm sleeping. And that's why I can't decide whether you should live or die. Oh, you probably go to heaven. Please don't hang your head and cry. No wonder why my heart feels dead inside. Golden heart and petrified. Lock the doors and close the blinds. Going for a ride.
Thank you.
Drip out of every pore, and I'm bleeding, and I'm bleeding. from me and I will think no more. And the stains coming from my blood says go back home.
Thank you.
What could I do? My baby's funny gone and left my baby blue. Nobody knew what kind of magic spell to use. Slime and snails or puppy dog's tails. Thunder and lightning and baby cell. Dance, dance, magic dance. Dance magic, put that magic spell on me. John, John magic, John, John magic, put that magic jump on me. Stop that baby, make him free. What kind of magic spell to use? Slam and snails or puppy dog's tails. Thunder and lightning. Dance magic, put that magic spell on me. Don't magic, put that magic jump on me. Slap that beat and make me free.
Thank you.
About you for our fathers. Glad to help you learn to help yourself. Look around you, all you see are sympathetic eyes. Stroll around the grounds until you feel at home. Mrs. Robinson, Jesus loves you more than you would know. Whoop, whoop, whoop. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Hiding in a hiding place where no one ever goes. But in the pantry with your cupcakes, it's a little secret, just the Robinson's affair. Most of all, you got to hide it from your kids. Could you put you, Mrs. Robinson? Jesus loves you more than you know. Whoop, whoop, whoop. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey. Sitting on a sofa on a Sunday afternoon. Going to the campus debate. Not about a child, about a when you got to choose. Any way you look at it, you lose. Well, have you gone, Joe DiMaggio? A nation turns its lonely eyes to you. Whoop, whoop, whoop. What's that you say, Mrs. Robinson? Joe to Joe has left and gone away. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey.
Thank you. I think that's me.
Ladies and gents, that was the amazing Max. Please give him a huge round of applause. And we do actually have one final act for you. Joanne's fortunately been able to make it this evening, so give us a couple of minutes to change over.
I'm just waiting for an advert. Don't have YouTube Premium. Oh, God's sake. Technology.
I see you.
One dream, one soul, one prize, one goal, one golden glance of what should be. One shaft of light that shows the way. No mortal man can win this day. The bell that rings inside your mind, it's challenging the doors of time. The waiting is the day.
magic.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day, it's a new life for me.
Ladies and gents, that was Joanne. Please give her a massive round of applause. Joanne was our very last act of the night, but we are back here next Thursday. Next Thursday, we're starting at the earlier time of 8 p.m. As the nights are getting darker, we're going to start that little bit earlier so you can get home and tucked up in your cozy little beds. Thanks for coming out. Thanks to everyone who's played tonight. Thanks to everyone who stayed. See you next week. Good night.